Right. Pressure is mounting on security agencies to bring to book Mugo Wawairimu, a questionable gynecologist suspected of sedating and raping a female patient. And now a special team of detectives from the Special Crimes Unit has taken over the investigation into the case. Murimi Mwangi has that update.
3 days since the publication of this video implicating Mugo Wawairimu in a scam of allegedly sedating a woman who had gone for gynecological services before raping her, security agencies are still in the dark as to the whereabouts of the alleged rape doctor. And now the CID Serious Crimes Unit has taken over the matter from Kasarani Police Station. Inspector General of Police Joseph Boynet says his decision follows public complaints that the Kasarani station lacks capacity to investigate the case. But further details have emerged that officers attached to the station had not showed any zeal to pursue the matter. Mugo Wairimu, who operated unregistered clinics at Zimmerman and Githurai, remained active on social media for hours, ridiculing the public condemnation that followed the expose on his alleged heinous acts, raising questions on why officers from the Cyber Crimes Unit had not yet closed in on him 3 days since the expose. This even as the Office of the Director of Public Prosecution calls for fast investigations to facilitate speedy prosecution of the case. And now, 9 women rights organizations have given the security agencies a 48-hour ultimatum to bring Mugo Wairimu to book, failure to which they will stage nationwide protests. Murimi Mwangi, KTN News.